Paris Saint-Germain's Lionel Messi has made history, winning his 7th Ballon d'Or, further cementing his place as arguably the world's greatest ever footballer. On Monday, Messi beat out Robert Lewandowski, who finished second. Chelsea midfielder Jorghino was third. The Argentinian has lifted the top individual football prize more than any other male player, two more than Cristiano Ronaldo. Barcelona's Alexia Putellas won the 2021 Women's Ballon d'Or after helping her club win the Champions League.